We as humans are biased. We have a lot of prejudices, some that we know about and some that we don't. And there's this idea that if you turn over decision-making to computers instead of humans, that we can avoid some of these biases. But we're learning that algorithms can be just as biased as the humans that create them. Algorithms are becoming more and more involved in major decisions in many industries. They're already helping decide who gets a loan, who's hired or fired, who can travel freely, and even who's arrested and how long they go to jail. If these algorithms are flawed or biased, it could actually amplify injustice and inequality. AI is only as sharp as the data it learns from. For instance, a study at MIT Media Lab found that the leading facial recognition systems correctly identified white male faces 99% of the time. But with dark-skinned female faces, it made mistakes up to 35% of the time. That's likely because the data used to train the software is often overwhelmingly white and male. One widely used data set was estimated to be more than 75% male and 80% white. ProPublica recently investigated the algorithms used in courtrooms, used to predict the risk of criminals committing future crimes. These risk assessments can be used to help make critical decisions, like who can be released from prison and how much the bail amount should be. They found that the algorithms falsely predicted black defendants to be future criminals at almost twice the rate of white defendants. But researchers are shining a light on these systems, the people that create them, and the data they train on. They're part of a movement calling for algorithmic accountability.
As algorithms get more complicated, as we start using machine learning and artificial intelligence, even as they become more powerful, they're becoming less transparent, which means it's hard for us to be able to really tell why an algorithm is behaving the way it is, why it made a decision the way it did. So transparency is becoming more difficult, but it's very important in order to make sure that these algorithms aren't behaving in a biased way. This is a reminder that diversity is incredibly important among the groups of people that are actually creating the algorithms, because without diversity, biases can be baked into these algorithms, and so they'll behave in a prejudiced way, just like a biased person would.